Are we ready?
We need to leave in 10.
Charlotte, what are you doing?
I've just been thinking.
What?
If this is the right thing for us.
What are you referring to?
Well, I'm just wondering if we're ready.
Of course we're ready. I've examined the PowerPoint and it all looks neat. Now, come on, let's go. We don't want to be late for our big day.
I know that we're prepared, but I'm not ready. I mean, it just all happened so fast.
But what are you saying?
It just feels like a bad day or something.
Maybe you're experiencing Monday stress or something. But okay, so what would be a good time for you?
I don't know. There are so many things I want to do.
Change what? Change the fonts or something?
Dad! Don't mock me! I mean, I'm just stressed about this whole launch thing. And I never said I'd be any good at this.
When you were 9, you did your first skydive and you were good at it. When you did your A-levels, you were good at it. When you did your first blog, you were good at it. You were good back then and you're even good today. Taylor Corporation is launching its best product. But today, you are going to present my best legacy. And that's you. So let's go, Miss Charlotte Taylor.